your jives now, your gambols, your songs, your flashes of merriment that were once to set the table on a roar. Not one now to mock your own grinning. Quite chopfallen. Now I'll get you to my lady's chamber and tell her that her paint an inch thick. For this favor she must come. Make her laugh at that.